The HiPod SubPod brings yet one more form of versatility to the HiPod product line. The SubPod will raise to a top elevation of 28 feet. The foot of the SubPod is cemented into the ground for absolute rigidity. Benefits of the SubPod are that it can be used while it is unattended, and the unit can also be used in extreme wind conditions. Setting it up is simple. The foot of the SubPod will be cemented into the ground. You'll be sent the foot piece itself, which you will then dig a hole and set with cement. Make sure that it's level upon installing. Once this is finished, you'll be able to put the shaft of the HiPod directly into this foot. Once in place, tighten the metal ratchet on the side so that the collar firmly grips onto the tubes within. This will keep the base firmly set as you elevate the HiPod tubes. The next step is to insert the HiPod tubes themselves. Simply place them into the shaft. Once set, tighten the metal ratchet so that the tubes then stay in place. The model shown here is the wireless SubPod, so if you don't have that particular model, the boxes to the side will not apply to you. Attach all other necessary accessories and put your unit into the air. The max height of the SubPod is 28 feet. You can also use the SubPod as a manual system, as a wired robotic system, or as a wireless robotic system. The SubPod is also convertible to all other HiPod product, whether it be the HiPod Mobile, X-Line, or other SubPod form factor, including wireless or wired options. For more information, please contact us at the numbers on your screen.